bottom, you got our garden.
Yep.
Fucking with the old bus, you gon' get fucked over. Rari's and Rovers, these hoes are cheese salsa. Head on with that Cobra, now that boy slumped over. They do it all for salsa. You.
What's up, YouTube? Oh, shit. Let me put my gloves on. It's Corey back with another vlog. You know, like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'm going to tell y'all off the bat, man. First thing I'm going to say is like, comment, share, and subscribe. If you're new to the channel, like, comment, share, and subscribe. If you've been here, let me know that you've been here. Let me know, comment, been a supporter. Feel me? Can probably just hoop a little bit. You know, do my daily due diligence. Whatever that word is. Daily due diligence. Y'all know what I'm trying to say if y'all do know. I'm trying my daily due diligence and getting buckets, you know. I gotta serve them. I gotta serve them in a bucket, so I'm just waiting for them. I was like, might as well start the vlog early. Comment down what y'all want to see from me. No cap. Because it'd be hard for me to figure out what to post and stuff. Vlogs is hard. I mean, not vlogs. Pranks is hard to do. Because I ain't faking. I ain't gonna fake no prank for real. I'm trying to get good reactions, and I'll be low-key scared to do the pranks. Gotta get my man up, Corey. Pranks is coming soon. I'm gonna try to get the prank out next week. What's next week? Nothing. All right, that's what I'm gonna try to get this prank out next week. So stay tuned for a prank next week. No prank come out next week.
Damn.
If no prank come out next week, my bad. It is gonna come out. More vlogs is coming. More vlogs is coming. So stay tuned for the more vlogs. Hope today I'm going to try to get a funny vlog. I'm going to try like just get my friends to do whatever, you know. Try to get them to do it for the cam. Do it for the tube. I ain't going to do it. Do it for the tube. I ain't going to do it.
Watch. I'm going to go downstairs and mess with Kira. Bet you she sees something negative like, I don't know. Like, why you got that? Why you using that? Kira, you weak. You was weak in We was playing Fortnite together, me, her, and my little nephew, Juwan. And she was phony. Then once we started playing creative, she started clapping me. She used one gun and she spammed that one gun.
You, what gun? The AR?
Yes. All she do is spam that one gun.
I'm better than you in creative, though.
You're weak. I don't play Fortnite. Play me in Warzone. What Nani doing? She still got that client in there?
You hecka ugly walking on that. You get it.
I'm ghetto. I knew she was gonna say something like that. Still doing her hair?
Yep, say what's up to the vlog. If you ever need your hair done by Nani, go to her. Right, baby? Right? Tell them subscribe.
Subscribe.
Y'all heard him? Our dog talked like dog in the vlog. Dog in the vlog.
What's a nigga name? Snatch a nigga chain. Hey, put it to his brain. Cuck it back, go and do your thing. Fucking Millie. Shoot him in his damn face. And I'm trying to get no blood up on you damn snakes.
Oh, shit. Vault camera and laptop on the way. Once I get that, pew.
Yo, here, let me show you. Let me show him how tall you are to me.
Should I take my backpack off? You know Randy Orton? What? You know Randy Orton? No. Look, how old? Well, grade ninth grade, she right here. Randy Orton. Here, you know Randy Orton? Probably just a tall person. No, the one dude. Look, come here. He like, you see, hurt my nose. I didn't even grab, touch your nose. You got my whole face. Just a few hair products. Oh, that really hurt my nose.
Let me know if y'all want some story time. I got some good stories. Bremen Pepper Freestyle shit, man. Y'all know. Corsoso on a beat, man. Turn me up. Drop fire movies. This thing gonna be raw. Yeah, young Sosa. Riding in a Rover with your bitch bent over. Hey,
I'm in a Cadillac. Got a bad bitch with me, yeah, you know she throw it back. Bass calling my phone, nigga, leave me alone. Get my niggas up to the vlog, Bass.
We got AP Jen Ninny, middle school. Can you get a treat for the vlog?
Oh shit.
Okay.
We gotta go where everybody else at.
Why we gotta go home?
Can you get a trick for the vlog, Justin? Justin, can you do a trick?
Justin bought his hoop shit. Justin finna.
Okay. If y'all real OGs, y'all should know, man. Yes, right sir. Here.
Man. You wanna see it? Let me see that shit. Come out of retirement.
He said he locked his keys into his car. What an idiot.
Oh, shit. Phillips to Avenue.
You need pods, bro?
Yeah, I need pods. Ain't no big man. Ain't no big man.
Me. Ain't no big people. Johnny left. He said he leaving. Y'all caught next?
No, I didn't know you guys on the roof.
See your best size up.
Quarantine
confession?
Yeah, do you
fuck
some bitches?
What about you? Nah, I ask you. I'm the YouTuber. Bro. I gotta ask you. What's your quarantine confession?
I'm so sad, bro.
You fucking no bitches, bro?
My girlfriend just the one let me to fuck her.
She wouldn't lend you?
Yeah, she won't. What about you, bro? What's your quarantine
confession? I'm a virgin. I don't even need no warm up against these niggas. These niggas is canned. Garbo. Phone nails. Oh, good take.
Talking all that shit in the beginning, we fucking lost. I was like, they trash, we lost by one. 15 to 16, 15.
Oh my God, let's go! We're team on defense!
Oh yeah, first team.
Boy.
Stay, John.
Got that dub that second game?
Easy.
Big dubs. Four. I was high we lost that first game, bro. Because of Kobe. Kobe really a liability on whatever team you on. That boy a liability. I asked Kobe and Darren and Kobe doing the blue 3-point contest for $50. I win. If I win, they gotta do a lap around here in a draws only. Pause. But if they win, they get $50. So if Darren would have won, he would got $50. Kobe would have won, he got $50. And they declined it. Come on now. That's how you know I'm feared on this court. Comment if y'all wanna go against me in any video. Any sports video. Feel me? Cause I don't be ducking smoke. I got a quarantine confession.
Hey, yeah, what's up?
How many bodies you got this quarantine?
Two.
Only two bodies?
No,
you're
only
supposed
two.
To up that.
Where's the pimp?
Only two.
Who's the pimp?
The pimp
hey,
is
got
the
guy. I got a quarantine confession.
What's the quarantine confession?
How many bodies you got this quarantine?
Whoa.
I haven't caught any.
You've been following the rules?
Yeah. Not following. I still go out, but like, no bodies, bro.
I got you, bro. I got you right here.
Oh, wait, no. Actually, one.
Yes, sir.
I thought about it one.
What about you?
Yeah, how many bodies you got this quarantine?
How many bodies you got this quarantine?
Y'all making confession,
dog. Let me think, bro.
You got to think for that.
Let me think. He said, let me think. What the
I got you right here.
Five.
You got five?
I got five.
Valley?
Hey.
Wait, hold on. How many bodies you got? That's a good question.
Hey, that's a real question.
How many bodies you got? That's a good question. Yeah.
I'm a virgin.
Whoa. No, no. Get the fuck out.
How many bodies you got?
Oh, yep.
Nah, man.
None.
Hey. Oh!
Hey, how many quarantine bodies you got?
Swag.
That's wrong.
Answer.
We were fighting in a party. I wouldn't fight like that.
If you think you can beat Podge in a boxing match?
Yeah.
Easy?
Yeah.
Of course.
You'll set
that's
that up?
Like the, that's the perfect match.
Of YouTube, this is the best line I can get so far. That's facing my way. All right, so look, them boys at the park, we just met them at the park. Them boys was drunk, so I just asked start interviewing people. I might interview people. No, you might not know. Look, I just found out I hit 100 subs, man. I'm a juice, man. But more to come, man. This is slight, bro. Got in about 2-3 months. Well-deserved, man. Got like six. I got six, like, I say like, wait, let me count my vids. I got... prank, 2 hooping videos, new spicy noodle challenge, that vlog. So I got six videos out right now, and I haven't reached 100 subs in, 3 months. I think that's good. That's a plus. No dislikes. I don't know how many likes I got, but I got no dislikes. Hella comments, hella likes. Man, I see that as a plus, man. I'm juiced. If you're watching this video right now, if you made it this far into the video, make sure y'all like, comment, share, and subscribe for me. Tell people, shout me out, man. Get me up there, man. I'm trying to blow on this thing, man. More videos to come. Just comment down what y'all want to see from me. I'm getting more comfortable on the camera. It's feeling good. It's feeling better. I'm feeling juiced. Oh, I didn't show y'all. I got this new poster. Shout out to Darren. He got it for me for my birthday. I just never went to go get it from him. But I got it today since I was linking with him. He got me this Goku poster that be flipping. I don't know what's it called. Like, what type of poster it's called, but that thing make him go like that. It's Super Saiyan. That thing, nice. This is the first poster on my anime wall. I'm finna start an anime wall. I just started getting into anime. I've been watching now. I watched Naruto and I watched Dragon Ball Z. I watched Avatar. That's all I watched so far. So, shit. Bye.